nation, one arch rival.
You see that you are well acquainted with the fact that Tripura is reeling under immense political violence. For the last 5 years, people have lost all democratic rights. The constitution is invalid in the state of Tripura. An extraordinary situation has cropped up. Both the parties had to take an extraordinary decision to combat the BJP and oust the BJP, decided to jointly fight out the election through seat sharing.